self-belief. My smile shows all my insecurity. In a kingdom of Photoshop, kings and queens will never feel happy with ourselves. But insecurity sells. Dominoes, dominoes, dominoes falling. Oh, you build this like dominoes, dominoes, dominoes falling. You build us up just to knock us back down. Funny how you act surprised when we hit the ground. We're like dominoes, dominoes, dominoes falling. Hide my head under the sheets. 'Cause how could I face a world that ridicules the weak? Where beauty is sold on the shelves, forbid that we find it in ourselves. And now I'm broke, it don't come cheap. Oh, you build this like dominoes, dominoes, dominoes falling. Oh, you build this like dominoes, dominoes, dominoes falling. You build us up just to knock us back down. Funny how you act surprised when we hit the ground. We like dominoes, dominoes, dominoes falling. Araya was the most beautiful girl in this world. She shined like diamonds and rubies and pearls. But then, as soon as she turned 13, she forgot just how bright that it was that she gleamed. Stuck in the material world of magazines that glamorizes fake and Photoshop beauty queens. Top 10 beauty tips making her feel inadequate. For the first time in her life, she felt ugly. So Araya stopped eating to lose weight. She spent her dinner money on some makeup for her face. But no matter how much she lost or how much she bought, she was never good enough. Or so she thought. Araya felt she could never be loved. She started cutting her wrist and hiding the scars with gloves. At 16, an anorexic beauty queen, she collapses in a puddle of her tears and blood. She never felt enough. She never felt enough. You sell us all a lie that we must buy to keep in touch. We can never buy enough. Never buy enough. All the riches in the world can't buy a sense of self-love. Funny how you act surprised when depression levels rise. When you force feed inadequacy straight into our eyes. Television shows that praise the beautiful people. And talent competitions just to laugh at the feeble. Billboards, magazines, people turn to plasticine. Molded like a factory, we're growing up to fear, feeling ugly. Lunacy, I'm knifing the community. Insecurity breeds judgment, judgment breeds hate, no unity. Hierarchy based upon the sex is what makes the kid in school get bullied for genetics. I felt so ugly growing up, and the way that I looked always got me beaten off. And I said, what the fuck? What sort of culture do we live in? When we're defined by the shape of our face. When we're imprisoned by the size of our waist. When we're imprisoned by the form that we take. And so we keep on buying and spending. That's just how the story goes. You build us up just to knock us back down. And we just keep on falling. Like dominoes.
I love that one.